for this very special occasion, the official opening of the Archbishop Sentamu Academy. There is much that's been exciting and encouraging so far in the history of this academy, and today represents a great deal. For me, one of the most brilliant aspects of the academy and the construction of this fantastic building is that the academy has already been open for 3 years, and it's already achieved an enormous amount in its old building. And of course, we mustn't forget all that was achieved before that.
To improving the lives of our young students, and I'm immensely grateful for them. I'd particularly like to thank the esteemed consortium, who were responsible for getting all of Hull's schools rebuilt, the design champion Richard Scott, and last but by no means least, Dan Flower. And I'm delighted, Dan, that you're here today. Dan is a truly brilliant architect from HKS, who, as somebody that can't draw, me that is, not Dan, I used to just sit in the meetings and sit in amazement as Dan would say, well, why don't we just do this? And if you think Rolf Harris is talented
in the great development of education to which the city of Hull is actually committed. So my prayer for you all is that you would have the courage to have dreams and make them come true. Dreams that will transform not only your lives, but the lives of all those who meet in your lives daily. I gave to every child at the opening of that academy a cross, which is very much like the one I wear. Every child was given a cross. Why? Because I wanted them to be reminded that Jesus, on his cross, actually did set people free to live life to the full, secure in God. He didn't make people religious, he made them more human. And this message often is misunderstood in the Christian faith. So, follow the motto of your academy, I said, aspire.